written for Sesame Street, so you'll be able to follow along. Actually, Daniel and I, we met like when we were 14 years old, about 5 years ago now, I guess. I went to the all-girls school up the street, and he went to the all-boys school down the street, and we met in the middle with music. It was the only place we were allowed to meet. Even the McDonald's was off-limits. So I would go over in my little sailor outfit, roll up my skirt, push down my knee socks, pull out the little thing that protected my virtue. And Daniel decided he could play for me. He was inspired. You're perspiring. So this is a song made famous by Karen Carpenter, but like I said, it was written for Sesame Street.
Like it usually does for the third graders.